if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be in this mess.
I said I was sorry. I'll do better next time.
There isn't gonna be a next time.
Mr. Bob, how are we gonna get to the Twippo concert?
Yeah, we're gonna miss the Bald Bunny song.
I don't know. I don't know about any bald... bunnies?
I'm a bald bunny, ain't got
Even
no fur. I'm a bald
bunny, fur. I lost my ticket, serves you right. It's your own fault for waving it around in my face.
I have to go to the bathroom.
You know, I'm usually not that clumsy in the car.
Two flat tires!
Usually, I'm quite dexterous.
How in the world are we gonna change two flat tires? Where's the phone?
I lost my ticket.
If you hadn't been teasing me with it, we wouldn't be in this mess, Laura.
May we help you?
The asparagus whacked me in the head with a
guitar! Yeah, what's occupying?
Hey,
I need to call my wife!
Here.
May I please use the bathroom?
Down the hall, first door on the left.
Thank you.
Ooh, Captain Ahab's Moby Blaster! My favorite!
What do you want?
Well, sirs, the asparagus hit me in the head with a guitar, and an angry mother porcupine shot out our tires, and one of her babies got me!
And I need to use your phone to call my...
A tow truck!
My wife.
I see.
Next to the Moby Blaster.
Thanks.
Well, in the meantime, would you like to have a seat? Maybe enjoy a nice combo platter? Steak, steak, eat it, shrimp, shrimp, need it, steak and shrimp, nito, nito, eat it,
Got to get the steaky, wacky, shrimpy.
Do you prefer poking or non-poking?
None.
Good one, Philippe! You are one clever peen, no?
Voila! SQL for this copy!
We are the pirates who don't do anything. We just stay home and lie around.
Please, make yourselves comfortable. I will be back to take your order.
Why don't you two wait here? I'm gonna go call a tow truck. Maybe we can still make it to the concert on time.
Yeah, everyone but me.
Hey, it's your own fault for teasing me. You're just getting what you deserve.
I'm coming with you, Mr. Bob.
See, they got one guy. All he does, he just folds these napkins.
Oh, the napkin guy.
He works at night after everybody's gone.
Yeah, you know, he used to fold maps.
No, listen to me. He takes one spoon, he takes one knife, and he takes one fork. And he rolls it up in a napkin, just like this, and makes it into that little swan shape. Hey, could you pass the cheddar biscuits?
Excuse me!
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Who are you?
Who, us?
Yeah?
Oh, we are the pirates who don't do anything.
Oh, you know that's right.
Nothing.
Zilch.
Nada.
Didn't you hear our song?
Well, yeah, but...
Look, Sonny. Can I call you Sonny?
Junior.
Pretty close. Look, Junior, we couldn't help but notice you were having a little thing with your friend over there.
Yeah, you weren't being very nice.
Well, it's her own fault. She was teasing me, and now she's getting what she deserves.
Right. Junior, we've seen these types of situations before.
Happens all the time.
What you need is a little compassion.
And maybe some scampi.
Hey, I saw that in the menu. What is that? What's compassion?
Ooh, that's a hard question.
Mm-hmm.
Well, compassion is when you see that someone needs help and you want to help them. That's what I thought you'd say.
They all do.
Yep.
We find it helpful to illustrate with a little story.
A story?
Yep. You know, we call ourselves the pirates who don't do anything, but that's not entirely accurate.
Oh, yeah. Remember when we did that one thing with that one guy?
Oh, do I ever.
I remember it like it was yesterday.